Do you know how many humans are killed by this innocent animal? Hippopotamus kills approximately 500 to 3,000 people every year. It has 50 centimeter wide mouth, which may expand 150 centimeters. It is found in Africa, and if you are near water body in Africa, be careful. Hippo has a bite force of 12,600 kilopascals, which is enough to tear your body into pieces.